Dawson Coleman. Pavel Francouz will leave it there for Samuel Girard, and he'll start the breakout for Jared Bednar's team out to center. Josh Manson sends it in, corralled by Grubauer. Playing against his former club, it's knocked down by Kadri. Nobody home out in front. Seattle escapes harm. Here they come. Manson, though, will track it down and play it for his partner, Samuel Girard. It goes by Ben Myers. Travels all the way back down. Ice turning against Vancouver. Good luck to them. Spokane. And the rich history in the Pacific Northwest of major junior hockey. Now it's cleared in. It's by Victor Rask. Andre Burakovsky will take it back. One of his own cage, and now Ben Myers from the University of Minnesota, choked off by Cole Lind in on Grubauer. He'll melt it down. Another faceoff. Back. Just about 5 minutes gone in this third period. Kraken by two. Looking for three in a row for the first time in franchise history. Wenberg moves in. Off the shin guard of Rask. Lind. Wenberg. Now Borgen. Will Borgen intentionally off the boards. Good steer by Francouz, and now Lind. Low to high, Oleksiak. Will Borgen off the boards again. Deja vu all over again. Now Kadri to the outside. We'll move it out to center ice. It was by Burakovsky. Wenberg will jump on it. Shots 25 Seattle. 19 taken by Colorado. A steer in by Rask for a change. Even, we don't even have a chance. Now through center. Rask broken up. Makar right on the money. Ben Myers. Colorado crosses that blue line. Here comes Byram. Shot, no tip out in front from Myers. And it careens all the way back in the AB zone. Getting to it is Cale Makar from Calgary. Played in the Alberta Junior League. Then went to UMass. Out to center. Shot in by Kadri. Grubauer puts it on a tee here. Oleksiak choked off. Greeted there by Kadri. Nazem Kadri out of the corner for Myers. Good stick by Rask, and now Will Borgen. For Alex Wenberg, Victor Rask will game the zone. There's Lind in front. It was occupied by Bo Byram. Kadri sends it back to him. 11:40 left, regulation time. 27 shots Seattle, 20. Some head trauma, now it goes deep. Wenberg will send it back. Oleksiak to the outside, off the boards. Lind will get to it inside the line. That's the area where those pucks have to get out in a game like this. Band on pass by McDermott. Shoot in by Burakovsky. Racing to it is Manson. This way, Nazem Kadri to the point. McDermott, he'll move it for Burakovsky. Kadri blocked by Borgen. Seattle survives it. Here they come. This is Alex Wenberg. Moving across off a stick. Rask. Wenberg shut down. Francouz. Makar will kick it out for Byram. Cale Makar will get it back. 6:34 left in this third period. Seattle maintaining a two-goal lead, which they have had since period one. Myers stumbles, recovers, shoot in. Broken up by Borgen. Johnson moves it across for Samuel Girard. He'll start out. Girard now. From Myers, sealed off through center, flung in by Burakovsky. Oleksiak has all kinds of time. Wenberg lays it across for Borgen, who plays it off the boards by Victor Rask. Girard, an open mate this. New story, 3-2 Seattle, 3:15 left. Wenberg will get to it. He'll move it all the way around. Set up Carson Soucy. A tip just wide by Victor Rask. Retrieved again by Wenberg. Rask along the boards. Oleksiak off the end wall. Moving in is Soucy. Under 3 minutes left here at Climate Pledge Arena. This is Cole Lind. Oleksiak will dust it off. A shot fumbled by Francouz. Batted across the blues by Victor Rask. Colorado takes a breath. They ice the puck.
Not sitting back, because this team does have a lot of firepower.
Yeah, good point. Girard now plays it around. It'll make it. It's icing against Seattle, 24 Colorado. And we'll keep an eye on Pavel Francouz in goal for the hook. Byram Colorado gets mission. Colorado for a moment. They get it back. Kadri out in front. Here's a chance. Grubauer takes away the lower portion. He's got it. On this first ever green night, 5 seconds left. Colorado down the wall, 2 seconds on the clock. That's Kraken hockey, baby!